Give me the victory. What God wanted from them was a testimony. What God wanted from them is to show the world that they're a living epistle of man. What God wanted from them is to show folks that they're the 67th book of the Bible. And when they get you, they begin to celebrate the goodness of Jesus in the land of the living. For some trust in horses and some trust in chariots. But as for me, I shall remember the name of the Lord. What he wanted was to be magnified and glorified. What he wanted was adulation and admiration. What he wanted was to be blessed. What he wanted was to be praised. What he wanted is to be put on the platform. In other words, he wanted you to put him first. What he wanted was for you to desire him, to love him, to necessitate him. What he wanted was for you to call upon his name. For whosoever believes in him shall not be ashamed. Can I preach like a phoenix?
Is having a problem. You will have a problem when you got some folks who have hidden agendas.
All right. Yes. I'm offering
you. You will have some problem
yes.
when you got some people who come into the ministry and their bonus is not right.
Wow.
I present you, my brothers, I beseech you to present yourself yes. living sacrifice.
Holy.
Holy.
Yes, sir.
And acceptable. Listen to me. The word holy is not a religious word. Very secular word. It's simply defined as to set aside. It is the equivalent definitively as the word sanctify. If something is sanctified, it means it is separated, it means it is set aside. If something is holy, definitively, it means the same thing. It is set aside. He's looking for a holy remnant. He's looking for people who ain't sexing up one another.
All right.
He's looking for priests and prelates and bishops and apostles who are not homosexuals.
Right.
He's looking for men and women of God. Even if they don't have no husband, they're willing to stand after having done all but to stand. He's looking for men, even if they ain't got no wife, they don't retort and resort to masturbation. I feel like preaching. He's looking for a few folks who's willing to stand in the prophetic and intercessory gap and give God a wave offering and say, God, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Let your fire, your all-consuming fire, let it take up residency. Let it resonate down on the inside of me. Let it be as a fire indelible that is being pushed down on the inside of me. Y'all ain't got to shout and y'all ain't got to stand. I came to decree and declare that holiness reach without, that no man can see God. That some of these ministries, they really ain't no ministries. This is why